How are
Hi,
you?
good.
Good, good. I just wondered. I keep reading stories that about Timo Werner. I keep reading that he's not happy. I keep reading that he may be on his way back to Germany. If I'd read it once,
Stop
I'd probably
reading.
use it as speculation. But I keep reading it.
Stop
So
reading. Stop
I've
reading.
only just learned it's still a
Stop
novel.
reading. What do you read? Read a book. It's better. Read a book.
I'm reading a book on Timo
Yeah, there's no,
Werner.
there is no, so there is no book about Timo Werner. So read a book. It's better.
Okay, I do when I'm off duty, I do. But I just wonder if you could tell us, is he happy? Are you how confident are you he'll still be at Chelsea next season? Because I keep reading stories that he could be going in the summer, and that Chelsea have a history of strikers who've not settled very well. And also, if I may just throw in at the end as well, just your reaction to Kepa not getting into the Spain squad, and what that means for him and for Chelsea, please.